Hi everyone, welcome to WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into BeReal on a new phone. If you want to try BeReal on a new phone, then you can easily do it. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to access your BeReal account on a new phone, then simply launch open your BeReal app on your new phone, and soon after you do that, you'll be asked to enter your name, date of birth, and phone number. Enter your name in the first text box and make sure to enter the same name that you had for your previous BeReal account. Once you do that, tap the continue button. Now enter your date of birth information on the next page and make sure to enter the same information. After you do that, tap continue. You'll need to provide your phone number. Provide the same phone number that is registered for your existing account in the text box. Once you do that, tap on continue. You will receive a code on your phone number that you provided. Simply enter the code in the text box. Once you enter the code that you received, you'll be taken to your BeReal account. And that is it. Once that is done, you'll be inside your account and now you can easily take your BeReal by tapping on take your BeReal option, take a cool picture, and that's how you can easily log into your BeReal on a new phone. Pretty simple, isn't it? That's how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.